actions which accredited to the city's stop and frisk policy from the head of the NYPD. A well-attended memorial for a well-loved nun killed in a hit and run on Long Island. A DWI arrest and say the driver did thousands of dollars in damage. Evacuated, partly sunny with a shower or thunderstorm this afternoon at sunspots high 86.
Doug Thompson, third straight win for the National League in the Midsummer Classic. The Mets are down a pitcher heading into the second half. The Nets still seeking a deal from Dwight Howard.
I've seen photos of the most recent look at the trade gap shows a decline as oil prices fell. Stock futures, though, are rising. Futures ahead by two.
Winds News Time 8:41. Time for traffic and transit on the one. Here's Pete Torriello.
And here's what you need to know about the bridges and tunnels. Our report brought to you by New York Department of Transportation. And George Washington Bridge delays now coming into the city are under 5 minutes on all of the approaches. In fact, you roll up to the toll plaza. There's nobody in front of you. Enjoy that while you can. 25 minutes at the Lincoln Tunnel. Holland is running about 15 to 20 minutes off of 78, about 10, 15 minutes from the 19 approach by the Pulaski Skyway. 59th Street Bridge, either deck will do. We're seeing some very heavy traffic now coming into Manhattan on the Brooklyn Bridge, and no reported problems up on the Whitestone or Throgs Neck. Cross Bronx Expressway is still going to be heavy from Westchester Avenue down to 3rd Avenue. Long Island Expressway is slow. Westbound Utopia Parkway to Queens Boulevard, and eastbound from Casino Boulevard out to the Clearview. The Van Wyck delays are still out there running north from Broadway Boulevard into Main Street, and the BQE slow eastbound. Regulations are in effect, and traveling to New York on the GW Bridge will begin Friday, July 13th, and for 6 months, a construction project on the 95 Cross Bronx Expressway will cause significant delays en route to the George Washington Bridge. Think about your alternative routes now. Call 511 or check 511ny.org for details. Pete Torriello on 1010 Wind.
Wind News Time 8:42. New York construction project.